Well, good Tuesday. Today's Tuesday, December 1st. Good Tuesday morning. Today is December 1st. We're entering into that Christmas season. And don't tell nobody, but we're fixing to R-U-N-N-O-F-T. Wanna head over towards Pigeon Forge today. Gonna go see all the pretty Christmas lights over there. And that, you know, it kind of gets you in that old Christmas spirit. And that's a good spirit to be in, celebrating our birthday of our Lord. Make you want to just shout if you think about it. It's a good time of year. We're celebrating the birth of the one who would give his life for us. The one who would make a way for us to have eternal life. And we're going to celebrate his birthday. So, all through this Christmas season, now more than ever, as rough a year as it's been, 2020, well, for most people, it's been pretty rough. I'm thankful for everything that I've learned this year. You got to give thanks for in all things. Maybe not for the situation you're in, but for the lesson that you're learning from it. Give thanks for that. Give thanks in all for all things. Good morning, Aunt Linda. I'm finally getting around to your song. I guess you're going to give thanks for that. My Aunt Linda requested this song last Christmas, and I could not, for the life of me, figure out how to play it, how to sing it. And I may get right in the middle of it and lose it, but I'm going to try my best. It's a beautiful song. It's called Hallelujah. It's the Christmas version of Hallelujah. I'm sure everybody's heard it, so don't listen to the way I sing, but the words are beautiful. The message is beautiful. I may not be the greatest musician, singer, or whatever you want to call it, but I'm doing it for the Lord, to lift him up, so we'll give it a shot here. Baby boy came to earth to bring us joy, and I just want to sing this song to ya. Sorry, y'all. I'm going to start over. I kind of got tickled there. I seen somebody sent me a message just now. What time do you plan on starting your video? And I'm already in the middle of it. And it just, I'm sorry. I let that throw me off. I shouldn't have done that. That was very unprofessional of me, but then again, I'm not a professional, so I can get away with it. We'll try it one more time here. I heard about this baby boy, came to earth to bring us joy, and I just want to song to ya. It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. With every breath I'm singing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Child, they search the end to find a place for you were coming soon. There was no room for them to stay, so in a manger filled with hay, God's only son was born. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. was benign to see this baby wrapped in light. A host of angels led them all to you. It was just as the angels said, you'll find him in a manger bed, Emmanuel and Savior. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Shone bright up in the east, Bethlehem, the wise men three, came many miles and journeyed long for you, to the place at which you were, their frankincense and gold and myrrh, they gave to you and cried out, hallelujah, hallelujah. The nails in you, that rugged cross was my cross too. Still every breath you drew was hallelujah, hallelujah. For us, y'all. He didn't have to leave his home in glory to come here. He didn't have to spend 33 years on this earth and die on a cross. He didn't have to give his last drop of blood to save you and me. He didn't have to do a lot of things, but he did it. He did it out of love. He did it to make a way. For God so loved this world that he gave his only begotten Son. And hallelujah, his son came through for you and me. He walked this earth. He did his job while he was here. He spread out his arms to show us how much he loved us. You know, you think about it. We're blessed. You just think about how blessed we are every day to serve a God that loved us so much. He gave it all for us. This makes you want to say hallelujah. 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 Beautiful day. I'm getting packed up and getting ready to leave. So pray for us as we travel today. I'm going across the hill there into the Schmokers. Go see the beautiful Christmas lights over towards Dollywood and Pigeon Forge. Spend some time with the family, and don't worry, I'm taking you along with me. I've got my book all ready here, and I've got my instruments packed up and ready to roll. I don't think the family knows that I'm bringing it with me yet, but I got to practice. This is part of my life now. I can't go a day without eating. I can't go a day without doing something for the Lord, and so. Can't promise you what time I'll be on in the morning, but I'll be on sometime tomorrow. And we'll be live from Pigeon Forge. Bless y'all. I love you and everyone. get out today, share the word of the Lord. Be a light. I mean, we got some snow here in Jefferson this morning, so let's melt the snow off. Let's be so bright and shiny for Jesus that we're so warm that we just melt all this snow off. And it ain't a whole lot to melt, so it wouldn't be too awful hard. Love you guys. Smile at each other today. Be that change you want to see in the world. Don't look at each other like you're ill and mad all the time. That's just wrong. That's not the way Jesus wanted it. It's not the way Jesus would do it. So whenever you're walking around today and you're out and about and you just feel grumpy and ill, remember, Jesus don't do that. Don't let the world get you down. Smile. Smile. You'll defeat the devil every time. Just think of the joy that we've got in our heart. Think of the things that Jesus has done for us, and you can't help it. And if that don't work, sing. Lift him up. Praise him. Lift up that garment of praise. Just be a light, guys. Let's be a light. Let's change this old world. Let's show people God's still in charge. Always will be, from now on, forever, eternally. God is in charge. Always has, always will. Love y'all. Be good. We'll talk soon.